UK now and you seem really cute.
Matt, you know, what you got to remember, I do this week in, week out with them two. Matt from Kent has gone through round one, but will he still be in the running once he's let us into his life? Ladies, no likey, no likey.
I'm a good old farmer boy. I absolutely love my job. I wouldn't change it. My average day consists of me waking up, feeding the chickens, then going off to work, tractor driving all day long, back home, then shower, change, straight down the pub.
Farming is his life. However, when he's not working, you know, he's a great character. Definitely the life and the soul of the party.
If I'm not grafting on the land, my other hobbies in my spare time are clay pigeon shooting, which normally is a good cure for a hangover on a Sunday morning. What I want from a girl is the FBB, face, boobs and bum, and good sense of humour, good personality. So if you fit that bill, then you're the one for me.
You lost 17 girls, there's 6 girls left. Now, Holly, you've been telling me you're looking for a farmer. Well, there you go.
Can you really see me on a farm?
Yeah.
No, I just couldn't do it. Just the whole, like, wellies and stuff, it's just not for me, and I couldn't really trot around in my heels.
All right, Sonia. Let's get stuck in. Where's that light still on?
I thought I'd turn it off.
Just turn it off while you're there now, would you?
Yeah, don't worry, I'll do it in the next round. Don't worry about that. Samantha, now you've kept your light on.
Well, I also do clay pigeon shooting, so, you know, when she shoots, she scores.
Wow!